Welcome to EJN TV. In this video, I want to explain the foods that help to lower the cholesterol level. Yeah, and keep it into normal level. Okay, the first food is oat. An easy first step to lowering your cholesterol is having a bowl of oatmeal or cold oat, based cereals like chills for breakfast. It gives you 1 to 2 grams of soluble fiber. Add a banana or some strawberries for another 0.5 gram. Current nutritional guidelines recommend getting 20 to 35 grams of fiber a day, with at least 5 to 10 grams coming from soluble fiber. So oat helps to lower cholesterol. That's the first food. Okay, another food is barley and other whole grains. Like oat and oat bran, berries and other whole grain can help lower the risk of heart diseases, mainly via the soluble fiber they deliver. Okay, another food is beans. Beans are especially rich in soluble fiber. They also take a while for the body to digest, meaning you feel full for longer after a meal. That's one reason. Beans are a useful food for flocks trying to lose weight. With so many choices, from navy and kidney beans to lentils, gabons, black eyed peas and beyond, and so many ways to prepare them, beans are very, very versatile food. Okay, another food is eggplant and okra. These two low calories vegetables are a good source of soluble fiber. Okay, another food is nuts. A bushel of studies